Batch convert Word to PDF format with Doxillion. Add your Word or DOCX files to Doxillion using the Add Files button. Click Select All to highlight them. In the Convert to File dropdown at the bottom of the application, choose PDF. Then click Convert. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on how to batch convert Word documents to PDF with Doxillion. Start by opening the program and adding your Word or DOCX files. You can simply drag and drop your files directly into the Doxillion window or use the Add Files button to browse and select them. Once your documents are added, select the ones you want to convert. You can click Select All to highlight every file in the list, or hold down the Ctrl key to pick and choose specific files. Next, go to the Convert to File dropdown located at the bottom of the application and choose PDF as your output format. Next to the dropdown, there is a Document Settings button where you can set and edit the margins of the converted files. Select your preferred unit, either inches or centimeters, then enter the top, bottom, left, and right margins. You can also set metadata tags for the converted file, such as author, description, and keywords. Enable the checkbox to preserve the original file's date and time in the converted file. Click OK to save your changes and close the dialog. When you're ready, click the Convert button to start the batch conversion process. After the conversion is complete, click the Open Output Folder button to quickly access your new PDF files. For more Doxillion tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.